Lisa. I'm the Chief Donor Relations Officer at Some of Us. That's a fancy way of saying that I work with institutional partners and foundations to get support for the work that we do. While Some of Us is mostly member funded, we do get a small portion of our budget from foundations. So today I wanted to talk to one of our program officers about our work and why he chose to support it. So John, can you tell us a bit about who you are and what you do?
Hi, Hafisa. I am John Jacoby, and I am at the Open Society Foundations. We've been proud supporters now for about 4 years, maybe five, of Some of Us. And that's about how long I've been at OSF, Advancing Corporate Accountability and Human Rights.
So you work with a lot of groups. What do you think is the most valuable part of the Some of Us community?
When we look at the human rights movement, and then try to connect the dots with a range of other social movements and to expertise that can then kind of marshal the facts, but also the muscle to drive change in both governments and in businesses, which are just two major forces in our society. What Some of Us does is mobilize that muscle. And it's because everyday people, as citizens, as consumers, as shareholders, we're whole people who then want to engage, you know, with massive, companies and investors who, you know, often will say they're setting out to do the right thing, but need to be held accountable to what they've said. Then Some of Us can say, look, we have almost 20 million members who care about these issues and just need to find some, you know, lever to, and companies present several for change, and then to see the satisfying outcome, which is often that we win.
How does the work that Some of Us do fit into your vision or OSF's vision for making the world just a more just and equitable place?
We need to find a pathway towards greater social justice, climate justice, you know, and this is, it's bread and butter, it's preaching to the choir when it comes to Some of Us and its members. And so it seems like then we've seen so much from you in your 10 years, and the more we get, you know, kind of provide the glue and the resources to be able to work together, there will be a lot more victories to come for you guys and for your partners on behalf of and alongside people and planet. And we need that, because by 2030, if we don't, we're cooked.
Yeah, basically. I 100% agree. Well, thanks so much for your time, and I will chat with you later.